Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. What you'll find when you look into your imagination.
Javier, Spanish competitor. Coached by Joey Russell and Brian Orser in Toronto. He's skating to Pure Imagination by Leslie Bricusa and Anthony Newley. And that was the dulcet tones of Mr. Jamie Cullen that performed the song. Hails from Madrid, student of journalism. His hobbies are listed as music, dancing, cycle, mountain climbing, and being with friends. 2016, he received his personal best in the short program, which was 72.46. He received that at the Challenger Series, ISU, Golden Spin, 2016.
I put a spell on you. 'cause I am lying. I'm telling you I ain't lying. Ain't gonna take darling girl fooling around, and I don't wanna hear about you pulling me down. I put a spell on you. Tricks in my pocket, baby, and I'm gonna make you love me. I'm gonna make you love me. I'm gonna make you love me. I'll put a spell on you.
Well, that was magic. Skating 2, I put a spell on you. As he approaches the kiss and cry. First of two Frenchmen competing in this senior men's short program. His chin placed firmly in the palm of his hand. .67 is the current leader, which was Javier. Coach not venturing to say anything now. We'll leave it for now. Take your time, Landry.
Score 3-6. bubbly zibbly bop.
Red and white, Austrian dynamite. That was a bit of me, that was Remington. Loved it. He's just a gigolo. Where's my wallet? And, unfortunately, we couldn't have a camera on the coach, but he was rocking out to that. He came here to entertain the people who paid to come into Remington, and that he did. He skated in 2017 in Austria at the Cup of Tyrol, Innsbruck. He received a personal best, I think, if I remember rightly, for the short programme. 19.52, 28.57.
When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by if you smile through your fear and sorrow. Smile and maybe tomorrow. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just
Daniel, Bonnie Murano, 62.35, his best ever score. He got that at the Junior Grand Prix. Only 15 years of age. Deciding to compete at senior level.